Next, we're gonna use the side hole fixture from the SSFT kit in order to drill our side hole. It is imperative that you use this fixture so that the side hole gets drilled in the proper orientation and level on the cylindrical void for the socket so that all the sealing points are met in the socket. Once the side hole is drilled through, the socket can be removed from the fixture and you can deburr it and get ready for installation of the lock.